Did you know 30% of adults don't get the recommended 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night? Sleep loss can contribute to health problems such as weight gain, high blood pressure, and a decrease in the immune system's power. If you are in that 30% of people not getting enough sleep, try these simple steps to get the sleep your body needs. Bedtime schedule. Go to bed and get up at the same time every day, even on weekends, holidays, and days off. Being consistent reinforces your body's sleep-wake cycle and helps promote better sleep at night. Create a bedtime ritual. Do the same thing each night to tell your body that it's time to wind down. This might include taking a warm bath or a shower, reading a book, or listening to soothing music. Get comfortable. Create a room that's ideal for sleeping. Often this means a cool, dark, and quiet place. Consider using room darkening shades, earplugs, a fan, or other devices to create an environment that suits your needs.